with the K.
Barry, please, I haven't seen you in days.
What are you talking about?
Properly, not just like this.
There's been a serious allegation made against you.
But I put it on the desk. I swear I did this.
Yes?
We know times are difficult for everyone, but I'm afraid we'll have to organize some type of payment plan.
I'm behind on everything. Mortgage, credit cards, nursing home, the lot. To make matters even worse, Martha knows absolutely nothing about it.
How much do you think I could get for it?
I've been thinking.
Come on. What have you been thinking?
We could do something on Saturday night.
No, I mean it.
Something together, like, go to the cinema.
How do you open the safe?
Most of them are just a few months behind. It's not that bad.
Yeah.
You just have to make sure they keep paying. Or you could make up the difference yourself if you don't want. It's got to come from somewhere.
I've already dropped the rent twice. The least you can do is pay it every now and then.
Go on then. Get a court order. That will take a year.
For that lot, I could go, say, an ounce. You could make good money out of that.
Shane, how are you? It's Paul. I might need a bit of help with something. Do you want to make a few quid?